In 2010, Wimbledon saw the longest tennis match ever, 11 hours, 5 minutes. John Isner emerged victorious against Nicolas Mahut with a final set score of 70-68. Witness this epic display of endurance and determination. What do you think? Who is the GOAT of tennis? Comment below.